will say this. I'm so sick and tired of people playing with each other's lives, not even understanding what it is that they're really doing. I work around law firms, and so I see a lot of family members that split up, especially husband and wife, and they constantly redirect their own anger towards one another. There's no reason why they redirect it. Like if you're divorcing, you're divorcing. Be done with a person and be done with it. Sniffing back around, and even if you're not sniffing back around, whatever personal vendetta that you had against that person, yo, let that fucking shit go, because in the end, yo, all you're doing is causing problems, especially if you have little ones. The little ones is the ones that get the whole problem, and then they grow up with a different aspect in life, and then they call them the year of the divorced kids.